Detroit police are sharing photos from a chop shop bust on the city's west side. They were checking out a business on Chicago Boulevard when they found a stolen GMC Sierra on the property, and several more stripped vehicles and car parts were inside. The owner of the shop is a Dearborn man. He has been arrested.